go back to Taylor Martinez. We'll open the floor for questions.
How much of a difference is there between Rex is in the game versus Amir? Is there any discernible difference?
No, not really. And we have Rex, Amir, Braylon, Amani, whoever's back there. Just pretty much, it all depends on Coach Beck's game plan going into the game, and just everything depends on that. So it really doesn't matter who's back there. We all run the offense the same.
How valuable could he be, though, in some of those short yardage situations, maybe getting you those third and twos, mm-hmm. things like that, in some of these key games?
You're talking about Rex.
Yeah, Rex.
He'd be huge. We have Rex, Amani, and Amir, whoever. Just all depends on what Coach Beck wants, what personnel's in there. So it all depends on that.
What about what he brings just as far as from beyond the physical of him, just his leadership? Could you comment on what he brings in that area when he's on the field?
Yeah, when he's on the field, I know all the fans are excited. Our team's excited that he's out there, and we know that he'll give 110% every time. That I'm going to miss them, and that I think this is the closest that our team's ever been, and a lot of seniors, we're close with a lot of them, so we're really going to miss them. It's a great senior class. I think we've been through a lot together in the off season. We've done so much together, and then coming into the final game here, so we've been through tough games.
Does it make you think at all about how long you've played at Memorial Stadium?
Say that one more time.
Does it make you think at all? I mean, you still have one more year left, mm-hmm. but thinking about the time that you have left to play Memorial Stadium?
Yeah, I've been here for a while now, and it's coming to an end for me also, so I'm getting sad about it, but also excited. So.
What do you? I know Eric Martin's a friend of yours, mm-hmm. but he's a senior. Describe your 4 years with him as a friend and as a teammate.
He's been awesome for me. We've been roommates for the past 2 years and stuff like that. And he's always over at my house, and I'm really going to miss him, and I love him, so I'll miss him a lot.
Are you guys opposites or similar?
I'd say opposites, but I guess opposites make the right fitting, so.
In what way are you guys opposite?
I don't know. Just, I guess he's obnoxious, and I'm not really, so. There's two different things. Not really. We just take one game at a time. So we played Penn State last week. We played them, and now we'll just take this next game, just like it's another game.
Can you feel it though that you're 2 steps away
here? I think as a team we can. We're getting closer to our goal, but we'll just keep taking one game at a time.
The fact Michigan keeps winning though, how much pressure does it kind of keep on you guys to make sure you hold serve every week and match them so you don't lose that tiebreaker?
It really doesn't matter between us. If we just keep winning out, we'll be perfectly fine.
Taylor, is the team paying close attention to Michigan and what they do every Saturday?
No, we just pay attention to us because if we win out, we're going. So.
You'll be heavily favored in the final two games. Does this sense of urgency switch from needing to win out to maybe expecting to win out now?
No, we just take one game at a time, just like any other approach to a game. It's got to go in there, play our game, and if we come out the win, we do. If we come out the loss, so be it.
You've been here 4 years. Have you seen Colini, who's a relatively new coach when you came here, how have you seen him grow as a coach?
He's calmed down a lot on the sidelines, and I think he's calmed down with the refs and with the players, so I think he's grown a lot. I'm not really sure. I don't know.
Did you see that as a growing point for him when he talked to you about that?
No, not really. I don't really want to discuss that. So.
How do you feel? Is it any different on a Monday this week as compared to last week? You played a real physical game, and you took some hits against that stage.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I feel really good right now. So, except I dinged up my ankle. I dinged up my ankle a little bit, but it's okay.
But your ankle's healthier than it was last year.
It's okay.
Are you running? But you seem running more with more authority than you did last year?
Just because I pretty much just had to blank out my ankle when I'm running out there, and you just can't really focus on it very much. So.
Have the coaches given you more of a green light to run this year the way you want to run?
Yeah, pretty much. It just all depends on where the game is, how the game's going, just stuff like that.
Do